Hi, my name is Shito and I'm in grade 1. Welcome to HKIS.
My name is Ruby and I'm in grade 2. We can't wait to show you all the fun places in our school.
A warm welcome to HKIS. I'm Jeff Heaney, the lower primary principal, and I'm thrilled you're here to see how our children learn and make sense of the world around them. Thanks for joining the tour, Torch. You're in good hands with Ruby and Shuto.
You ready to start?
Follow us.
Students excitedly go up and down our rainbow staircase to get to classes. Each classroom is custom built to meet the needs of our learners, including dedicated Chinese studies classrooms, art and music studios, and the gymnasium.
We have a huge playground on the top floor where we can run, climb, and even play with bottles.
I'm learning how to swim in the aquatics program, and I'm not scared because the floor moves up and down.
In the Wonder Lab, I can ask questions and do cool things like build buildings, make paper, and print stuff in 3D.
Students love gathering to meet and play together in community spaces on each floor and the cafeteria.
When we go to the chapel, we learn about Christianity, sing songs, and pray. We also learn about many other religions in class.
We visit the library with our whole class or on our own to take out books.
I love books! Well, that's all from lower primary. Upper primary is just across the bridge.
Follow us through this magic path just for you.
Oh, hey, you're here!
Follow us! Welcome to the upper primary. My name is Bernice and I'm in grade 5.
My name is Kieran and I'm also in grade 5. We are so excited to tell you all about our school.
Hey, welcome parents and Torch. I'm Ben Hart, the upper primary principal. Our kids are at an awesome age. Our programs and spaces are built to help them develop a sense of self and to ask big questions to deeply understand the world around them.
The science lab, art studio, and the garage make up our innovation space. This is where students get to tinker and create. They use an inquiry approach and design thinking to ask questions, understand the problem, and innovate for solutions.
Recess is awesome in our indoor playground. We have a two-story lantern to climb.
Everyone in my grade has lunch together in our dining hall. The kid kitchen is also somewhere we can go to become the next master chef.
I feel like I'm in a palace when I'm in the Chinese Culture Center. It's practically a whole floor.
PE and well-being are a priority across our school. Getting kids to move and build coordination helps their overall development.
In my classroom, we get to choose the best seat for our learning, whether it's a beanbag, a topple stool, or a chair.
Well, that's all from us in upper primary. I guess you'll be heading over to our Thai Tam campus next. Tell me how you like middle school!
Coming!
Hey Sean, we're just getting started.
Hi everyone, I'm Colette and I'm in 8th grade.
Thanks for waiting. I'm Sean and I can't wait to show you our campus.
Hi, I'm Connie Kim. I'm the middle school principal. Here in the middle school, we want to make sure that everyone belongs. It is a time of big changes. We cultivate students' interests, passions, and academic excellence.
We value student well-being, which is a focus in our Student Services Center. Our counselors guide our students in character development and building compassion for each other.
Middle school is where we get to try a ton of new subjects and figure out what we like. In addition to core subjects, we try out the Idea Studio, Culinary Arts Kitchen, the Art Studio, and more.
In PE, we try a lot of different sports. We even get to go out on Taitan Bay to paddleboard.
Theater and music take center stage in our performing arts wing, which features our black box theater. We have dedicated storage space for instruments and we rehearse in practice rooms and a two-story band hall.
Each student belongs to a house. We have friendly competition to see who has the most house spirit.
My house is Sheko. Sheko is the best.
You're going down, Sheko. Go Lantau.
Welcome to our field, another cool place for PE. It is one of the largest fields in Hong Kong and we host many sports tournaments here.
Next up is high school, which is just up these steps. Enjoy the last part of your tour.
Good catch, Torch. Welcome to the high school. I'm Subin. And I'm Margie. We're members of the Student Ambassador Board.
Hi, I'm Dr. Dave Loveland, the high school principal. And in the high school, we want to focus on connection and community. This is a time in a student's life where they get to figure out how they want to serve and make an impact both in their community and in the world.
We give students a lot of choice in the high school, offering 120 courses that include visual arts and design technology, social action, spiritual exploration, and nearly 30 college-level AP courses.
Our athletics programs range from leisure and fitness to highly competitive clubs and teams. There are dozens of teams to join.
Or, if teamwork on stage is your thing, the auditorium is where we design and perform musicals, plays, and concerts.
There are a variety of student leadership opportunities to give us a voice and a chance to work alongside teachers on school initiatives. We have nearly 100 clubs, and our student lounge is a space for us to have meetings and collaborate.
Getting ready for life after high school is on our minds all the time. We're thankful for 8 amazing counselors who help us to find the university that is best fit for us.
And as we think about our futures, graduation is something we all look forward to, so we can celebrate and reflect on everything we've done to get there.
Thanks for joining us on the tour.
We hope you had a great time getting to know our school.